My name is Carmen Zorrilla. In English, you would say Zorrilla. I'm an OBGYN who lives in Puerto Rico, and I have a clinic for women living with HIV. I've been working in the field of research and in the field of HIV for the past 20 years. When I started medical school, there were not that many female doctors and there were not that many female faculty members. In my grade school, I did not find the stimulus to become a doctor, but in my family, I did. My teacher told me, if you have the talent, you have to use it. You cannot just abandon and hide your talent. So I decided then to go into medicine. Anyone can be a doctor, anyone can be an engineer, anyone can be a scientist. Today, there's more than 40 million people living with AIDS in the world. Most of these people live in sub-Saharan Africa, but the Caribbean, the place where my country is, Puerto Rico is within the Caribbean, is the second region in the world in AIDS cases per population. In the U.S., AIDS has become an infection and an epidemic of minorities. More and more African American women, Hispanic women, African American men, Latino men are being infected with HIV. So we're seeing this epidemic becoming an epidemic of minorities. In general, one out of every four babies born of women living with HIV will have the HIV infection. So the infection in the natural state, meaning without any treatments and without any interventions, 25% of the babies will have the infection and will develop AIDS. If you want to be successful in life, you will have to work hard. So you better work hard on something that you really like. If you choose a career that you're passionate about, you will enjoy every step, even though it takes long hours and you're tired sometimes. But you'll have your rewards, and most of them will be that you're gonna be happy working in whatever you chose to do.